Hi guys, this is Jake. Inspired by the experiments of thin cell koalas and gottolooks on Tesla's power transferring, wireless transferring idea. We have here two coils, two Tesla coils. One is the transmitter and the other is the receiver. I will power on my catcher driver. And I would like to ask you if you can tell by what you see here, which coil is what? Is it the left or the right, the transmitter? And which is the receiver? I found it very funny. That's the way I wanted to share it. So, the streamers that you see over here are coming from my receiver and not from my transmitter. Here is the idea. We have the catcher driver, a very simple circuit driving this thick pipe. We have a secondary, Tesla secondary. I had to put some Teflon here because the streamers were at about 1 centimeter and this is just losses. And here is the secondary, which actually acts as a primary of the receiver. It takes the energy from this Tesla coil, and I take some power out of this secondary. On just right now, I have connected this 40 watt bulb. It's not connected right now because I wanted to show you those streamers at the secondary side. Unbelievable, but it is true. Anyway, let's connect the bulb. We have some current flowing inside here. The system is not tuned. It is funny because the secondary is not connected to anywhere. There is not any earth ground here. We have, you see here, this cable, the top of the coil. The bottom wire here is connected to the bottom leg of the secondary. And with the green crocodile, it comes here to a plate, just like that. I found it a good way to tune it a little bit. Anyway, here we are again. Very simple idea, but a great toy for experimentation on the wireless transferring. Let's show you, let's see again the streamers of the receiver. This is my consumption. Great streamers from the secondary side. I found it very interesting. That's all for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.